guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new, don't forget to subscribe. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for your support. It really means a lot to me. So today I'll be doing a first time tap because I was watching this other lady and I enjoyed it. So I decided to let me try it. Maybe you guys will also enjoy it. But anyway, yeah, I'll be also having some food because I'm so hungry. I haven't been eaten the whole day. I have been so busy. So guys, let us not waste any time. Let's just get into it. I've been having some dank drinks. I already had one because honey, I am so hungry. And also I'll be having this Streetwise remix, which is it's two nuggets, two zinga wings, a piece of meat and chips. So yeah. And if you don't like someone please subscribe and comment anything, then you can just leave. Thank you so much and watch at the next video. So anyway, I'll be reading my questions on my laptop because I'm shooting with my phone. Yeah, the first question will be, tell me about your first BF. Oh guys, those questions, I googled them because so my first boyfriend, it was in grade 7. It was this guy, Sammy Chamshaga, 29 August. It's woman, it's Mother's or Woman's Day, I forgot. But yeah, he was my first boyfriend. I loved him, but that guy, because I'm in a text mate, someone even found I just the same table at last in grade 8, because it's jolly from grade 7 until grade 8. So yeah, he was just my boyfriend. Yeah. And tell me about your first time experience where you were allowed to put on makeup. When I'm a black child, they don't allow us. So I joined your mama, eyebrows, I bought that list to buy, and that's it. There was never a first time that I was allowed. Your first time experience where you ever get into difficulties at home. Okay, at home it was, I don't really remember my first time, but I grew up as a naughty child. Like, being playing with him fun, I don't know why, but that's how I grew up. Even though anger could never find him, I've been playing with him fun. So my first time I got into trouble, I think it was because Bangalore was calling. Nope. I started my career as a guy. And then, because schooling, I spoons and the man laba rich, someone, but I'm not a kid, I'm a kid, I'm a kid, I'm a kid, and I'm so a kid, I'm a mama, and pap, baby, I'm a 17, and then my shin, and my kid, so that I'm a school and I'm a cleaner and bad, so that I'm a control and so be in line. So I'm a kid, I'm a kid, and I'm a school. And if I don't cut it because of speed. And then long boy, I figure, I'm going to go to the first row because I'm going to go to the clean. Because two don't share good thing, let them make here, so it's better than shyly in the lay one. But I didn't know what I was making things even worse. So I'm going to go first row again. And yeah, I was in trouble. I'm shy. Tell me about your first time you go shopping on your own. I was still young because mama be after 17, so since we are 7 in my plazin, she never got enough time to go do shopping. So we are down to, I think I was in grade 7 also. Yeah, but I don't too much to go to town and go buy, until I go to buy in and yeah. Tell me about your first cell phone. So yeah, guys, my first time cell phone, it was just a small phone. Because the time in Karakjon, I got there were phones lying around in the house. Lamani, because Papa Benga never phone Lamani, and Lamani Benga was 70s. I don't know if Benga 70 or because Benga was 10. I don't even remember the camera phone. I think it was Nokia. What wrong? I don't know, and I don't even remember someone calling me. But yeah, it was that phone so that I can access a pep club. Yeah. And my first cooking experience. So, as I said, Guti Mama Bega Sebana, right? So, excuse. So, Mama Bega Tuhamba Yim Sebana Ning Salimum. So, first time in Pearl, Mama Bega Ngeko. And I was so hungry, but a single kind in Kumbulagar. I'm excellent, I mean, and precious. So, start pot and the biggest pot ever is called I don't know why, I said that one. I forgot Mandy, I forgot Boop, I forgot to go. Went in Boko, Begum a paddy, begin the Lutu, Begum Boggy, Paddy's Lebanese in Nogul Peg, and then one net a band of Bama Kelo and a precious. Bafaga sugar bad, bag shulagu gets a number of the toilet. And that was my first time experience, yeah, Pella. And I have a boyfriend, I really have to talk about that. I don't remember. Tell us about your first heartbreak. First heartbreak will obviously be with the first boyfriend, right? So, my first boyfriend, best Jola, right, from grade 8, oh, from grade 7 to grade 8. So, what happened is that, secondary, because again, the primary to secondary. Nasuya secondary, I told her the desk, and I saw this lady, Bengamat, and then Asala, so, when it was about to approach Valentine, the 14th of April, you know all good Valentine name. So I was waiting outside before it was after break because we're trying to see. I saw my boyfriend, Obambe, my friend, a car, like Baba made available to cause him by a hamba by Bamkapa etlasi. And I was like, okay, maybe they are planning something for me because Valentine is around the corner. None ya hamba meaning him. Yeah, it lasted because it was after break, right? Before I speed it lasted. Now I'm figuring I'm but I'm in a meeting. Hey friend, when I na boyfriend na Danajan, she was like, that's my boyfriend, my first ever boyfriend. I'm the one who taught him how to kiss. I was like, what the fuck? What do you mean? That's my boyfriend, hey. I said, hey, boyfriend, I'm Leon, and I don't want to even fight for him. He knows the car, you know the thing. We are the car, and sometimes I'm in here, and I was like, oh, okay, fine. Then after school, you know, after school, so I guess it's a kapana, right? My couple's a kapana. If you don't have a couple, don't move away to one. So, I come after school, and it claps by a kapana. I was like, okay, fine, cool. So good tea, very bad job. Since I'm not a bank, I work up and it means good tea. It's true, good back up and because sometimes we don't tell a good tea, we have phones or sometimes too busy. So I thought good tea, sugar piece, show tea sometimes, but I sugar cup and yeah. And that was my first heartbreak because honey, seeing someone, someone who would come on to shut an eye, hamba, and someone else, and the worst part, your dex mate. Your table mate, what do you call it? It's not a classmate, that one. She was almost a friend to me because best chatter almost about everything. So, yeah. Tell us about your first job experience. I'm going to say, Benjamin. Your first tattoo, I want to have a tattoo. As about your first sexual experience, I'm not gonna talk about that. You don't have a question, Stella. My first person I talked to today. Tell us about your first person that ever broke your heart. Like I said, that was my boyfriend. But did he even broke my heart that much? I don't know. Cause after that breakup, I'm gonna move on. And tell us about your first experience when you got in a fist fight. My first fight, long man, I mean, it was with my sibling, the person my sister, my younger sister. I never even got in a fist fight in school or somewhere else. It was only with my sister because she's stubborn. And yeah, that's it. So the first fight we had, it wasn't even a fight. I was hitting her because I think I was asking her to do something and then she didn't want to do it. And then I'm shy. Mama wa boy wa mtetiza. And that's what I done. Who had the first time biggest impact in you while you were growing up? My parents, both of them, they play the biggest role in the biggest impact on me while I was growing up. What is your first a very biggest surprise? Yo guys, I feel like this video is not gonna make sense because the questions that are, they're not even nice and I'm already full. So first two, favorite wedding story, and I wish I don't have really before we're safe because wow, what is your first secret talent? It's secret, honey, it's secret. What is the first funniest thing you've ever seen in a kid? First funniest. I don't know. I think it's gonna be better if I'm doing this video with someone else. That someone else is gonna be Vanessa, and Vanessa, she's not around. But anyway, thank you for watching, and hopefully you enjoyed this. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'm not gonna delete this video, I'm gonna upload it. You know why? Because I wasted my food and already good law, I'm a pelier. And there's nothing that I can do. I'm already tired. Setting up the ring light, it was a problem. So hopefully you're gonna enjoy it. If you don't, ask us for that. I'm gonna make sure that next time I upload the best one. I'm gonna upload the best story time. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.